Hey guys, today we're going to be trying some Heroes Starfighters. I've never played this game mode before, so it's been my first time. I usually, like, when I had to do the storyline with Iodine Versio and whatever, oh my gosh, this sucked. This was terrible, driving around this guy having to shoot crap down. I don't know why, I just don't like it. I don't like it at all. But maybe that would change. Maybe, I don't know. So, Soundor Imperial Shipyard. Star Wars most heroic pilots. Dog fighting against each other in elimination showdowns. Even heroes must work together to survive. So like I was saying, I hate this. I hate going into space. But we're gonna try it. I'm just gonna use an X-Wing. Honestly, I don't really want to use that yet. This is Luke Skywalker's X-Wing. Okay, here we go. I think we're gonna have to destroy that, like, droid ship. I have no clue. Oh no, it's these Star Destroyers. Yo! This is why I hate these.
Blue leader, signing off.
Oh my goodness, dude. Bro, this sucks. Oh my gosh. This is why I don't play this. Ooh.
Point me at the problem.
This is from the first movie. These things are fast. Suck to wreck one of these things.
You're being targeted.
I found that cool that you can repair your ship with your R2 unit. Is that a bomber? Yep. I don't know what to use. I'll stick with this one, the N1 Starfighter. I wish I wouldn't go inside the building or anywhere near the Star Destroyers, because oh my gosh, it sucks getting around these things. And I don't even know if I'm hitting anybody. They're just flying everywhere. I think I hit that one. Ow. Hold up. Okay, I definitely hit them about twice. Bro, this is hard. Oh, and there's an incoming missile. Get the fudge out of here, dude. Okay, I'm good. I think. Yeah, we're good. Got him. Let's go.
Winglet, time to-
What? Did I just like nudge it? Like how did that happen? Kylo Ren. They're winning right now. And Boba Fett defeating. Let's go. Now we won. Okay, I don't know. Whatever. I'll do that. It's like three other nominated Falcons as well. I need to try this one out. That's the oldest one. I think my videos are a lot better when you can actually hear what I'm saying. I don't know, it might just be me, but it's like a lot more interesting, that's what I think. Can you guys tell me what the difference is between, well, hold up, that's different. That satellite's different. What else? That's it. That's it. It's like the only thing that's different than the satellite. Everything else is the exact same. Sure, it's taking a while for the team to be balanced. We just need one more guy. Come on. Just someone else join. Thank you. There we go.
Target located.
Already dead. So we killed Boba Fett. And we got Darth Maul. Let's go. So I think... But yeah, it's just Darth Vader. Can you like just stand still for me? I'm dead. Maybe not? Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, driving the Millennium Falcon is probably one of the hardest things, but this is really fun to drive. That's really making it hard. Bro, he's swerving all over the place. Now he's full gym. He's full health. Did we win? Oh, no. We just took out a kill.
Sensors indicate a high probability of annihilation.
Oh, we got Darth Vader. Let's go.
I hit something.
We won another round. I'm gonna use Yoda's Starfighter. I haven't used one of these yet.
identifying target.
I was good at.
I'm down. You're on your own.
Does she like just kill herself off spawn? Not good. We just need to kill Dark Maul, that's all we gotta do. Hit him once. Did we get him? Let's go. Wait, did we? I have no clue. I'm so good. Focus on this guy. Bruh. That was terrible. I didn't hit any of my shots.
Could have done it better myself.
Go, dude. First round ever played, and I got third place with 5 elims. That was alright. That was a good one. Got 2. Oh, did I get 5? I got third place. Nice. So that was pretty lit. I really didn't want to play that again. I was kind of hurt my eyes. I was getting dizzy. How much you have to fucking move it? If you guys did enjoy the video, and excuse me. But yeah, guys, if you did enjoy the video, make sure to leave a like. And if you watched the live stream today, make sure to give that a thumbs up as well. And if you didn't, go ahead and go watch it. Give that a thumbs up. Then we'll keep these videos coming. Since it is the summer, I can post a lot more. I'll probably post like 2 videos a day, but I don't know, it depends. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you did, make sure to drop a like, and I will see you guys later.